out to 440 now. Bronte Jacket, the red. Last few moving in. And we're not far away from being ready. Molly's Wally out to 750 late. The late mail. There's the light. Set to race. $1.75 for Cryers Bob. We're ready. Racing, hopped out sweetly, the favourite Cryers Bob's pushing on hard. Bronte Jacket booting through and out wide. Rusty Sprocket, they go to the first bend. It wants the fence. Cryers Bob headed by Rusty Sprocket, getting to second now. Dare to Do, a couple away third, Cryers Bob, and three away Bronte Jacket. Then Molly's Wally and Goldie's run last. Down the back, Rusty Sprocket led. Dare to Do railing up, stalking them, trying to get the gap as Cryers Bob. They race to the turn. Rusty Sprocket in front of Dare to Do, Cryers Bob. It's in front, Dare to Do, Cryers Bob, late. Dare to Do has beaten either Cryers Bob or Rusty Sprocket. They were followed by Bronte Jacket, then Goldie's Run and Molly's Wally. The time here around 30 and 10. Dare to Do. David Broadhurst doing enough here. Number 5 has gone on to beat either Cryers Bob or Rusty Sprocket for that Quinella spot. Not sure which order there. That replay, you need to just bring the inside up a little bit, but look, there still could be a margin for the 7 out wide. We'll stand by. Yes, there is. So 7 does get second. It's 5 from 7. 4 third, Cryers Bob. The time here is 30 and 10. Numbers are 5, 7, 4. 1 runs fourth. 5 the winner. Dare to Do. David Broadhurst getting the prize. Second going to 7. Rusty Sprocket for Scott Blacksell. And third to 4, which is Cryers Bob for Thomas Cryer. It's 5, 7, 4, 1 after race number 6. Here at Mount Gambier.